Hey guys, Divina here. So I just want to make an intro to this video saying that I'm doing a charity. I'm basically doing raising money for the TAP project, which is run by UNICEF, which is a charity that helps children in different parts of the world. And this project basically is just to get them drinking water, so...
Yo, G, what up? Who's this pretty blonde chick taking bong rips? Park Ave, catching a cab the next morning. We party hard last night, I'm fucking exhausted. Headed back to my hood, I'm feeling nauseous. She said someone broke her heart, and now she's cautious. She thinks the fact that I'm a broke rapper is awesome. Tennis lessons, I wonder what those look costed. So shout out to all the Rachels and Lawrence, mind players in the wintertime. Three courses for dinner time, VIP, Patron in line. Smoking weed while we drinking wine. Me packing district, there was a line. Oh, we must have skipped it, or she must have sniffed it. Living recklessly, she said to me. She said to me,
you won't need a real job because I would love to pay for you.
Pay for me,
yeah. Be a good man to me.
I could do that, yeah, I could do that.
I would love to pay for you. You are made for me.
Walking out of Barney's, copping hella shit. On my bitch, she's benevolent. Five racks on my outfit, man, that's an estimate. Young and we decadent, she don't give a fuck, so I'm spending it. See, her pop's a politician, he was busy trying to balance out the deficit while me and her were in his Mercedes, all affectionate. Shit, I'm just young and living life, man. Bad decisions, I ain't worried about the right plan. Every night I'm pulling Trojans out the nightstand, cause every night I'm pulling bitches from a mic stand. Rich girl takes care of me. Homie, I ain't tripping off when other people stare at me. Cause ordinarily she purchases it all voluntarily. I'm skipping tax brackets if she marries me. Yeah, and then she guaranteed.
Run down, but I think you're dope. I'm just trying to keep it real. Well, she ended up paying for the meal. Shorty, that is worth a bill. Well, maybe we could be friends. I'm down to be the guy you text when you need some drunk sex on the weekends. Smoke this high grade, kill your migraine. It's Monday morning, but we treat it like a Friday. Nobody can blame you if you're born broke, but if you die broke, then that's your fault. So now we smoke joints in the